Here we're going to look at two verbs, copy and carry. We're going to change them from present tense to past tense. So, copy in the past tense is copied. But I'm not going to keep the Y. Instead, the word ends in I-E-D. With carry, the word becomes carried in the past tense. But I'll not keep the Y. Again, I end in IED. So present tense ends in Y, past tense IED. Present tense ends in Y, past tense IED. Copy, copied. Carry, carried.